My name is Teacher Roby. I am non-binary. I use they, them pronouns.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
For example, they are a great art teacher. They taught us how to draw Stitch.
That was very confusing.
Many of you already know that about me. Pronouns are super important for myself, for you. It's important that we get it right every single time.
No.
If you ever make a mistake, I'll just politely correct you. And you should also be making sure that you use those correct pronouns.
I'll get right on it.
If you have questions about that, we can talk about it offline, all right?
Well, thanks for wasting my time.